Excuse me, Master Wayne.
Shut up, Alfred. I'm trying to listen to my sweet-ass tunes.
So sorry, sir, but there's currently a crime going on nearby.
Yeah, alright. I'm sorry, but I just don't like being in this part of town. It's pretty sketchy.
There appears to be some sort of disturbance up on 325 Main.
What kind of disturbance?
A drug deal, sir, and I'd advise you to get in there as soon as possible.
I'm on my way.
Stella was completely wasting, out of work and down. All inside, it's so frustrating, cause I'm drinking town to town. Feels though nobody cares if I live or die. So I might as well begin to put some action in my life. Breaking the law, breaking the law.
Go check that noise out.
Yes, Master! Yes!
What the hell are you supposed to be? Halloween was a few months ago.
You don't gotta be so mean. I'm a real boy, too.
Boss operates on one rule. Be heard, but not seen. No one has ever seen his face, except for the people closest to him. But I know his location, thanks to one of my men being drafted by him. He's up on 2809 Charles Street, right here.
Why should I trust you?
Because I'm the only lead you've got.
Okay, well, how am I gonna take him down? What am I supposed to do with this?
True. It's a hell of a lot better than two gadgets.
Nobody makes fun of my gadgets. Everybody put your heads in. Wait. Oh, Clark. What are you doing here?
I became a mob boss because you don't make enough from Daily Planet salary.
But what about saving people? What's gonna happen to Metropolis?
Man, they can fend for themselves, man. I've been making all this money right here. Yeah.
Well, I'm sorry it has to come to this, but I have to protect the people of this fair city.
Really? 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 No bullet can pierce my skin.
Well, what about a kryptonite bullet?
That do it.